somebody up? Are you going to teach your class?
I can finish this.
Okay. The silence doesn't bother her. Okay, so welcome to Kinston, and to, this is my office. We call it VHQ, and it used to be my mother-in-law's house. She moved here from Chicago and bought this warehouse and made this kind of lot, like, I don't know, condo, whatever. You take whatever fruit you're using. You have 5 pounds of fruit. You use about 4 pounds of sugar. Most of these recipes are 1-to-1 ratio is fruit to sugar, so don't think that I'm trying to pull it back. You toss it and let it sit overnight at room temperature, just cover it with plastic, and then the next day, just cook it on the stove. And the fruit holds its shape, and if you want to put any flavor in there, like cinnamon or orange peel or lemon, rind, you would do that in that initial step where you're tossing it with the sugar.